good morning. Actually, it's 1 a.m. in the morning. Usually, there's a police camera somewhere. But this is my letterbox. It's been, it can be open for quite some time. So, the only thing that I can do is, just to break open. So, this is how you want to break open the door. Not the door, the key. Okay, I'll try. If it works, it doesn't, another plan B. Because to call a locksmith is totally expensive. About $100 for just a key, and the key costs about less than about $20, I think so. So let me see what I got here. Yeah, I need a screwdriver to peel it open. Okay, once I got peel it open, because it's really, being jammed for. And I've been ordering a lot of items, big items, and usually using this. What? Using the okay, now that's why I buy this, right? It's a waste to call $100 or $70 locksmith, because it's your own. It's not other people's, it's your own property. It's like just like your home. As long you don't break other people's, that's about it. There you go, getting wider. Once this thing can go in and just make it open, there you go. I think it's been 5 years using a stick, with a tape. Now, I just unscrew this, right? Bring this to the what I call a key is jam. Hardware shop. Take the exact one, buy it, okay? And I will continue it tomorrow. See how much it costs. Then paying $70 to $100. That's the cheapest $70. So now, okay. To be continued. So it's just a simple job. To call a locksmith is not because I can't afford. But the budget now, pandemic, is really tough. That's why. Okay, everybody, thank you. So alright, today is the second round. It's 5 p.m. So this is the thing. I need to open this up. Oh shoot, it's too small. I need a bigger pressure. I think this is 20. Wow, I need a bigger spanner. Okay. So okay, now it's 5 p.m. when I bring the whole tool. See whether it can be opened up. And I need to go to the hardware store. Even the biggest one. This is 21. Shit. That means above 21. So even my biggest tool set don't have the number 22 or 23. I need something else. That can clip. Like a clipper. There's somewhere in my house, but I don't know where right now. Alright, so now today is 5:45 PM. Yeah, I just need to unlock it. But since I bring all the tools down, this thing is 22 or 23 mm, because 21 cannot, the biggest inside my tool, I mean toolbox. So what can I do? As you can see, there's the thing, which hole, this part. What can I do is using this. Let's see whether it works or not. I'm not sure, but okay, can try, why not? It's always a, you need to try everything. Then we know whether it works or not. So for you guys, okay, you need a right tool just to, yeah, turn this thing. If not, I have to buy a size. There you go. Okay. So, yeah, by using this pliers is much more easier than using a tool, because the inner part is, yeah, I think there's nothing. So, I think by showing to the shop, right, by the picture, so they know already. You tell them that a letterbox key or letterbox lock, they will. Okay, usually in Singapore, they will, okay, letterbox lock, have or not? Like that, in Singapore. So, yeah, just a simple, then coming out $100 or cheaper 70, and the same thing will happen. There. So there's a washer here. It's a, no? How much does this cost? So remember, if you lost your key, you can see the YouTube that, yeah. Remember the size, it's not 21, the biggest inside my toolbox. I don't know whether you got any 22 or 23. But it's used so simple, just use it. Alright. Then bring this to the shop and fix it. From now on, there's only one letter. Alright. This usually money. Someone giving me money. That's why it's so big. It's a big check. Okay. So to be continued. I'm at the hardware shop. So basically, you ask like this. Uncle, itu letterbox key ada. Basically I save $50, more than that, for the cheaper $70. And it's a 5-minute thing. We need to see whether it fits or not. Don't be too confident on the what we bought. Usually, we need to check. Hey, it's no need to be cut. It's a stapler. So, there you go. Firstly, there, you can see. Only this is without the new one is without the washer, where the old one is with the plastic washer. It's a, yeah, hard plastic washer. And important thing is the thread, okay? Yes, important thing is the thread. So you know it's how easy to fix it, right? Important things, that's what I say, the thread. So there's a few, kind of letterbox key. Now they're using digital, which is much more expensive, as it is up to $180. Yeah, my neighbor bought it for $180. I show you what kind of digital is it. Most of them are now fixing digital. But basically, as long you have a lock, there's a camera. Now Singapore is very safe, as, yeah, one of the safest countries. And There you go. And yeah. Now you're gonna fix it. It's normal. This is a star screw where you tighten it up by using a, I think this is a 12mm. If I'm not mistaken, it's a 12mm. Yeah. So easy to say, using a adjustable spanner. Then tighten it up. So this is the old one. You see, it can fit. That means the new one totally put this ring into the new one. Put this thing. And using the adjustable spanner. This is the old one, as you can see. Is, yeah, and the price is okay, plus the hammer that I bought is $3.50. the cheapest for this kind of key is electric key is $70, $200. I've been calling a lot of, yeah, and $50 is about a day work. Okay, and of course if you can save, why not? This is basically yours. As I say, don't break it, don't damage it. Okay, you save a lot. I mean, a day work. So that's about it. And now I'm going to fix it. I show you. That's all. Okay, thank you. All right, now. So it's now 2:30 in the afternoon. Yep. And basically, the project start now. I think if you think you know, you can skip this, but yeah, why not show it how it's done? Right? Put the rubber sieve in from the original one. Put this thing back. So this is the thing that, yes, wait, let me see, this is okay. This is important, as you need to see the, wait, I wear my spec on. Without my spec, how I'm gonna see? Yes, with this you need to see how does it. This is, yep, this is unlocked, this is locked, right? So now just tighten. That's why I say you cannot get the, tight as possible. There you go. Important thing is this, okay? There's a square where you put this thing in. Okay? Then you put the screw in, the star nut, the star bolt, where it will clip into the, see whether it's correct. Alright, lock. Okay, pull out. See? Unlock. Right, lock, pull out. All right then, so now you can tighten. I think this is already good. Now tighten it with the adjustable spanner, that's what I say, simple. And you save $50 on the saving that you can save to buy other things that needed most. Maybe for your family, for your cat, for whoever, what you want to buy. And it doesn't matter how the thing is, as long you know the key is right. So second thing about it, no need to put the rubber washer because I haven't tightened the. Okay. So yeah, basically tighten it. $50 for me on pandemic time is a lot of, yeah, I mean, cash involved. All right then, so that's about it. How great it is. There you go. The important thing, it can be locked, it can be opened. That's